all these guys with their laptops just sitting using it as their personal office. I would hate that. Hey! I would hate that. Somebody just doing their homework right there. Yeah. There's a big queue. I was thinking about getting a matcha frappuccino in there, but a big queue. Yeah, I would hate to have a business where just people come and just use it as their personal office. Use your Wi-Fi, your electricity, buy like one coffee. So I don't understand why they let people do that. And I don't understand why people want to do that either. I knew a guy who lived in Chiang Mai, and every day he would take his laptop to a different coffee shop and hang out and think he was cool. Digital nomad. Digital gonad. That's what he is, a digital gonad. Sitting in a coffee shop. Just sit in your house. Just sit in your condo. Just sit in your hotel room and do your work. Why do you need to be sitting in somebody's coffee shop?